Hey, what's up, everybody? Today I'm here to talk about the best division in the NFL, NFC East, NFC Beast, toughest division, always has been. It's the only division where every team has won a Super Bowl. Probably, thinking about it, maybe the only division where every team's ever been to a Super Bowl. It's a tough division. Because everybody pretty much hate each other. It's a rivalry. So let's take a look at all the teams that the NFC East teams have beat over the years. Okay, I'm gonna start with the team that won we're gonna work our way up from the team that won the least Super Bowls. The bottom, we're gonna work our way from the bottom to the top. The Philadelphia Eagles came into the league like 1933. So they've been around for a long time. And they won three championships, 1948, 1949, and 1960. This was before the Super Bowl started. And they won their first Super Bowl last year. And they beat the New England Patriots. They beat the Patriots 41-33. Congratulations, Eagles. Yep, NFC East. Beast. It's all about defense in the East. That's why they beat the Patriots. Patriots in a weak division. Okay, next on the list is the Washington Redskins. Now, they came in the league in the 30s, 1932, as the Boston Braves. And 1937, they became the Washington Redskins. They won two championships before the 1970 merger, 1937 and 1942. 1937, they beat the Chicago Bears 28-21, championship game. In 1942, they beat the Bears again, 14-6, championship game. Okay, the Washington Redskins have played in five Super Bowls and they won three. I know they beat the 1982, they beat the Dolphins. That's when Dan Marino was quarterback. 1987, they beat the Broncos. In 1991, they beat the Buffalo Bills. Hate to say it, everybody beat the Buffalo Bills. When they beat the Broncos, that's when they had Doug Williams, first black quarterback, probably the only black quarterback to ever win a Super Bowl, Doug Williams. Sorry guys, I had to backtrack. I won the Philadelphia Eagles. They won the 1948 championship game. The Eagles beat the Chicago Cardinals 7-0. In 1949, the Philadelphia Eagles beat the Los Angeles Rams 14-0. That's 1949. And in 1960, the Philadelphia Eagles beat the Green Bay Packers 17-13. Just want to add one more note about the Redskins. When they beat the Dolphins, that was a strike season. And when they beat the Dolphins. So I remember that strike season. Alright, next on the list is the New York Giants. The New York Giants have won four Super Bowls. How many championships have they won? The New York Giants go way back. They came into the league in 1925. NFL championships before 1970. They won four championship games. And they won four Super Bowls. I'm a little confused on this one. It looks like it was a tie in 1927 against the Cleveland Bulldogs. In 1934, the New York Giants beat the Chicago Bears 30-13. Man, the Bears lost a lot back then. 1938, New York Giants 23, Green Bay Packers 17. 1956, NFL Championship game. The New York Giants 47, Chicago Bears 7. Okay, the Giants have played in 5 Super Bowls and won 4. Then they lost once to the Ravens. Super Bowl 21, they beat the Broncos 39-20. And that was in 1986 when they beat the Broncos. 1990, they beat the Buffalo Bills. That was a very good Super Bowl. Scott Norwood missed a field goal. They would have won that game. Anyway, they beat the Bills 20-19. That's the best Super Bowl the Buffalo Bills ever played in. All the rest, they got blown out. 2007, guess who? Giants beat the New England Patriots 17-14. Eli Manning. 2011, guess who? New York Giants 21, New England Patriots 17. Eli Manning again. Eli Manning owns Tom Brady. Patriots suck. They're in a weak division. NFC East, all the Patriots Super Bowl loss came from the NFC East. Go figure. All right, we're at the top of the East, the Dallas Cowboys. One of my favorite teams right here. The Dallas Cowboys came into the league in 1960. Dallas Cowboys have played in 8 Super Bowls and won 5. Okay, 1971, the Dallas Cowboys beat the Miami Dolphins. They beat the Miami Dolphins 24-3, 1971. 1977, the Dallas Cowboys beat the Denver Broncos 27-10. 1992, Cowboys beat the Buffalo Bills 52-17. That was a slaughter. AFC North is just weak, man. 1993, Dallas Cowboys beat the Buffalo Bills 30-13. The 90s Cowboys, to me, is the best team that ever played in the Super Bowl. Just my Okay, 1995, the Cowboys beat the mighty Pittsburgh Steelers 27-17. That was a good Super Bowl also. Okay, guys, I'm going to wrap this up. NFC East have beaten a lot of AFC teams in the Super Bowl, man. A lot. They've played in 22 Super Bowls, the most of any division. They won 13. Played in 22 Super Bowls, won 13. Only division where every team's won a Super Bowl. Guys need to raise, other divisions need to raise up. Get your get your game up, man. You ever want to be like the East? You got a long ways to go. All right, have a good day. Best division ever, NFC Beast. Peace. Did I say the Patriots, all the Patriots lost, Super Bowl loss come from the NFC East? Oh, yeah. All right, I'm Big Brian B. Peace.